Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing the viral Domino's Pizza mukbang video. So what I've got here is a apparently viral, internet viral pizza that everyone's saying is like super delicious. And it is a pan pizza with extra garlic parmesan sauce, extra cheddar cheese blend, Philly steak, and bacon. So yeah, that's what everyone's been talking about. I've actually had a couple people send me videos and stuff like that, so we're gonna try it out. I know I did a pizza video just a couple videos ago, but I seen this and I was like, yo, we gotta do this, bro. And I got like some chicken here and some dipping sauce. I got marinara and ranch and then the garlic one. Like Domino's, but I feel like any pizza place could do this. They just have to like get all the ingredients. So if Domino's doesn't put this on their menu, some pizza place out there should just like fucking take that shit and run with it, man. Just like that time I stole a liquor bottle from the store. Took that shit and ran with it, bro. It was in a rental truck. It was post time, and we didn't have any money, so we went to the liquor store. I'm just kidding. Do you guys know what post time is? All the true alcoholics out there will know what it is. Not a bad run. Time for 5K. Even after a weekend of drinking and smoking crack. LOL, just kidding. But yeah, we still out here. And I started getting messages from people saying, man, I knew you were cooked. I'm like, what the fuck? I said, LOL, just kidding. Motherfuckers think I'm out here smoking crack in a can in my garage. Like, come on. fries, man. It's actually really good. Thank you. tastes like extra good. Like some pineapple on it. Yeah. Everybody's just freaking out. I'm like, what the fuck did you say? Pineapple, you little bitch. Unsubscribe. No, but I think some like hot peppers and some like jalapenos or whatever. It's relatively early, so I might do a, it's like 6 o'clock right now, but I might do a little drinking, down at the bus stop tonight, a little drinking ASMR video tonight. Try it out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.